Will hold this line as best he can. Narek gonna try and skip forward, try and skip ahead. Time ticking. He's got one down.
What?
He's got a second. It's all on Leo. Oh, he cannot do enough. Where were you when the unthinkable truly happened? Carmine Corp are going to Madrid.
Madrid.
But a Chronicle to clear, and they will not make it easy. Leo will hold this line as best he can. Narek gonna try and
they
skip
gotta kill
forward.
Chronicle,
try
bro.
And skip ahead. Time ticking.
They won. KC won. I heard it.
He's got a second. It's all on Leo.
Oh my god.
Do enough. Where were you when the unthinkable truly happened? Carmine Corp are going to Madrid.
I'm sure there was a day far in the future, a dream where Magnum thought, you know what, one day I'll match up to Fnatic. I'll match up to the team that kicked me to the curb, kicked me back to the tier two, and I'll get to show them what I've got.
This line as best he can. Narek gonna try and skip forward, try and skip ahead. Time ticking.
What?
He's got a second. It's all on Leo. Oh, he cannot do enough. Where were you when the unthinkable truly happened? Try and skip forward. Try and skip ahead. Time ticking.
What?
He's got one down. Oh, he's got a second. It's all on Leo. Oh, he cannot do enough.
Amazing. Amazing fucking Valorant.
Truly happened.
Amazing fucking Valorant from this, from both these teams that qualified.
One day I'll match up to Fnatic. I'll match up to the team that kicked me to the curb, kicked me back to the tier two, and I'll get to show them what I've got.
I have no words, man.
That dream was a little.
That is an insane play. Like, that's an insane moment for these guys.
This is unlike any of our expectations starting the day. Fnatic came in, looked all right.
Both are so like.
Carmine Corp looked untouchable.
What's the word?
This is legendary stuff you've
humble.
Put this today. From literal zero to hero, Carmine Corp, that previous roster didn't
classy.
Work out this new collection.
Classy
these
is the word.
Guns, these talents, full faith in the system. And my God, have they done bloody well. You cannot say they don't deserve this.
Last year, EMEA were a one-team region. This year, that team doesn't even make it to the first event. I think we've got some new hot shots down on the stage who have just proven that anybody can bleed.